I've said many times, I believe, I think we all at this table believe, nobody should have to go to jail for smoking weed.
What you just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I have ever heard. Everyone in this room is now dumber for having listened to it.
And what we need to do is recognize that far too many people have been sent to jail for simple marijuana possession.